Oh God, it's so sexy looking.
Girl, I'ma get me a burger.
It is 3:47 a.m. and we are about to go to the gym. Think it's your name, but mama. Well, I don't know your name, but mama. Well, I don't know.
I did not want to drink a Celsius this morning at all, y'all, but here we are. But good morning, you guys. We are getting ready for the gym again, like always. And I was trying to actually make me a matcha, but I didn't think through everything. And basically, I'm not going to be able to do that today. But I am definitely going to the gym. So I stole one of my sisters. She drinks Celsius still. So thankfully I was able to just get this real quick. Actually been doing some online shopping, which was something that I shouldn't be doing at all, but I wanted to show y'all what I got. But like I was saying, I'm gonna start with TikTok Shop because this is my first time ordering from them, and I was a little excited. So the first thing I ordered was from this HYZ brand. This is what I got. It's this little cute romper looking thing. This is the jacket. Oh, it looks like it's good quality. It's a workout jacket. I got these like little cute little tops that say, yeah babe, for real, I'm literally just a girl. I also got it in pink. Then I ordered me some more workout stuff because, girl, the sports bra, which is not all that, I will say, it's not my vibe. Like, this is the sports bra. It just don't look any type of, like, you know what I'm saying? It looked like you could get this at Target to me. Then I got me some more shorts. These I got in pink. I love the navigation tights and shorts. Like, their stuff is, I love it a lot. So, then I just got me some more black because I haven't gotten me a black pair in a while. And I just need me some black regular tights. To wear, like, sometimes I like to wear them like for workouts, but other times I like to wear black tights with my outfits, like workout tights. So I got those. Anyways, the next one that I ordered was this dress. Oh, honestly, I don't know why. I actually got served this ad on Facebook and I decided to order this dress. I cannot wait for y'all to see this dress on me. Because I can't wait to see it on me. It's from Mercy. Oh God, it's so sexy looking. Like, this is open at the bottom. It's a cut V in the top. Very much giving quality. This was not cheap either, so I expected to give quality. But it's a little slit in the front, and you could tell like it's very mesh in parts of the dress. Not all of it. Like, some parts are like regular. And it's a long dress. I'm hoping that it's tall girl friendly, which it looks like it might be ish, kind of. Let's open my Cuban Fit package. So I have been looking to get her stuff, Cuban Link. I've been looking to get her stuff for the longest. Like, I kept looking. I would add to cart, but I never would get it because it is pricey, her fit stuff. But then she ran out of like all the good sizes, and it took her a while to restock. But then she restocked, so I was like, okay, I'm gonna purchase her stuff. Because I like myself. So look at the packaging. It's cute. We love that. And she's somebody who takes her fitness so serious. So that's why I was just like, I'm going to do it. It's giving, actually, the way this looks. It almost, with the lines, it almost gives Adidas, not a lie. But I love this color for summer. So I was like, I'm definitely getting this color. Even if I wear that shit to the club. These days, baby, I'm too old to be not wearing stuff I wanna wear. Then I got the shirt. The shirt is super cute. Then I had just got another shirt because she didn't have a different set that I wanted. She didn't have it in my size, of course. So the girls bought it up. So I just ended up getting one of her purple, the lavender shirts, because I've been loving lavender. It's like everybody's been kind of featuring lavender as part of their collections ever since, I guess, Easter. And yeah, girl, I love it. So yeah, those are all the clothes I bought. I'm going to put these all in the wash so they can be washed, and then we will try them on hopefully today. These are my nails now. And then we will show you what they look like when I come out. I don't know what got into me, but I decided to do my hair I don't know, but it's good because I feel like I haven't like been cute in a minute. So oh girl, I didn't even warm up the flyer. But yeah, I feel like I haven't been cute in a minute. So we are going to be cute. All right, y'all. This is the hair that I'm gonna do tonight, at least. And she came out good, considering I haven't installed hair in so long. like, at all. So, I'm actually pretty happy with what we are seeing right now.
We are going into Sephora. So I kind of like this pink one. This purple one. But I might just get the gray because Kia has the black. Maybe I'll get this one. Because my sister has the black. No, I'll just do gray. Next stop is Home Goods. So actually a lot of cars in the parking lot, and I hope they're just here for LA Fitness because it's next door. But either way, I'm just coming in here for a dish. Oh my god, they got so much stuff in here. I can't wait until I get my Oh my gosh, this would go so perfect in my pink room. Oh, especially with these. Oh my gosh, and I can't get it right now. That sucks. Look how cute this bench is, y'all. Oh, I think this is it. Oh, and it's okay that it's gray because at least my countertops are kind of gray. What do they call it? A granite crushing and grinding mixing. Yeah, this is it. We are back home, and let me tell you something. I need 2 seconds to breathe, but I don't have it, so we're about to put away our groceries, shower, because I haven't showered since I worked out. Oh my gosh. All right, y'all, I'm about to try and make me some matcha. Like, we'll see how this goes. I just realized that I just got ready, y'all, but I just realized I was showing everything to TikTok, but I wasn't showing the vlog. So let me show you guys this outfit that I'm wearing from the TikTok shop. Oh wait, I did show y'all this. I forgot. I think I did. I feel like I showed y'all this earlier. I tried this on, so I just went ahead and did my hair. So I mean, my makeup. And I think I told y'all I was doing my hair. But my makeup came out so stinking cute. Like, I tried these. Like, these. I want to, like, show y'all them together. So, it's these, like, little lashes. Which, I guess everybody been on. I didn't really know about them. But they're press-on lashes that you put underneath the lash. And these are going to be my lashes for the summer. I am not kidding around with y'all when I say that, because what? They are so freaking cute and natural looking, and they just give your eyes so much shape. And yeah, big fan. I don't know how long they last. I've only had them on for probably about an hour, and I haven't gone to my destination yet, so we'll see. But wait a minute, I like it. I love it. I like it a lot. So anyways, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. I'm dead hungry, and I think I'm going to order Five Guys, because I've been wanting a burger. I've been craving a burger. I'm gonna get me a burger. I don't care. I really don't need it, but life is too short to, you know, not have the moments that you want to have when you're eating. Not have motives in general, not just when you're eating. Lashes stay on. I tried these press-on lashes from Ulta. Good morning vlog. It is 3:47 a.m. and we are about to go. but it is 7:40 probably right now, or 7:35, I don't know. I'm on my way to work on a Monday. Usually today is my work from home day, but I have a new hire starting. So, and today is her orientation. I haven't heard from her. The way our job does, like, this new hire stuff, honestly, is so annoying. But, you know, I ain't got time to complain about shit. I can't. Anyway. But, yes, I am excited to get some help. I know for the past couple vlogs, if you've been tuned in, you probably have caught that work has been a stressor for me in my life. I just recently got promoted, and all of the jobs and responsibilities that come with the promotion, plus the jobs and responsibilities that were under my original role and responsibilities all at once, maybe it was a lot. And I was just a little frustrated for some time because I just felt like my leader couldn't understand or didn't want to understand that, you know, it was still just me. And until we backfilled the role that I was in, it's still just me. But anyways, nevertheless, we move on and we have the hard conversations, and we keep fighting the good fights. But anyway, I got my hair pulled. I'm not wearing my hair like this. It's just pulled back to minimize frizz and shrinkage from the humidity. But anyways, nevertheless, we move on. We have the hard conversations, and now we have somebody who is onboarding as of today. And of course, there's going to be a ramp up period, but there are some low hanging fruit that I think this person is going to be able to just relieve me of, which is nice. And yeah, I'm excited. So yeah, I'm going into work today for that. And this is also a big meeting week for me because we are hiring on a new PR agency of record. Okay, I'm trying to get the vibes, but it's not working out for me. Give me a second, because I'm doing a dash, because I just don't want to have to deal with being behind. The road that I'm on, it turns into a one lane road very soon, so I don't want to be behind nobody who's not driving. Anyway, this week is also a big heavy week for me because we are hiring. I work in marketing. I don't know if I've said that, but I work in marketing, and we are hiring a new PR agency of record. So this is the week we meet with a couple of agencies as a part of our RFP process, which I led for the first time. An RFP is just request for proposal, where you just let agencies know you're hiring, or let talent know you're hiring, and then they submit a proposal for the business. We've gotten all the way down to the last round of this, and we have three agencies who will be meeting with us this week to submit their final projects, and then from there we will select who our agency is going into back half of the year. So that is super exciting because you just need a PR agency. 100%, yeah, 100%. You need a good PR agency to get you that earned media, keep your brand relevant, and also spin stories for you when you need it. So those are the big to-dos for work this week, and I am on my way. I hope you guys are having a wonderful start to your week. I feel like I'm talking in my corporate voice. I code switch a lot when I'm at work. When I talk about work, I feel like I naturally just kind of code switch, which is insane. but not a saying. Bitch, what you see, this is what I'm talking about, y'all. I be really real deal about to go through it with people. I have road rage issues. The hoe who looked at me crazy for going around her and a bunch of other cars that were just not doing a dash. Like, we on our way to work. I have somewhere to be, baby. I don't know about you, but me, I have somewhere to be. So,
good morning.
Vlog. Happy Tuesday.
I wanted to show y'all what my workout outfit is because it's so cute. This actual top is from a TikTok shop, the jacket is, but the bra and the leggings are from Navigation. And when I tell you this bra eats, I didn't even like it at first, but wait, I love it. And I love Navigation tights. Like, they are probably between them and Gymshark, I am like obsessed with their tights. But I just love the back of this. It's so flattering.
I wanted to show y'all that. It's 4:59 a.m. and I need to go to the gym like now. Ooh, not my face looking a little crusty.
Every time I say I'm not gonna wear no liner and no motherfucking, but my makeup don't look good morning, vlog. It's Thursday, and I'm about to start rushing to work, but I wanted to show y'all my outfit because I thought it was so cute that I put together today. It's this shirt from Cider, these pants from Zara, and this jacket is from, I think, Zara too. Let me see. Maybe not. Maybe H&M. But real cute. Oh my god, why my nose itching? Sorry. Anyways, today is about to be a good day, but it's busy, so I doubt I'll talk to y'all too much. But thanks for coming to the outfit camp. And I'll see y'all probably Friday, to be quite honest with you. Good morning, vlog. I don't know if this is going to be the start of another vlog or if this is going to be a continuation of the vlog that I had going before. But it is Saturday. Like, this week has been insane. But what's new? I am about to go to the gym, as y'all can tell. And I ended up getting this shirt from the TikTok shop that is so cute. It says, I'm literally just a girl. Period. I love that. Whoever is coming up with like I'm just a girl, or I'm what's the other one I love? Delulu. I'm all for it. But I'm gonna get me an energy drink because I'm actually tired. It's only 6:30 right now. And yeah, I wanna get there a little bit earlier because by 8, it'd be kind of packed because I think there's a class at 8. So I kind of just want to go and get it over with and call it a day. Sway. So yeah, this is what we are about to do. I'm trying to think if I'm going to take you guys with me. I don't even know where I left off in recording, to be honest with you guys. I've been
feeling so much pressure and stress lately. I've been completely distracted from my things that I do for me. But we're gonna turn that around. I got me a hot list today to get through to help minimize that piece of the puzzle. So anyways, I am going to focus on the gym right now and not think about all the other stuff. Cause that baby, that's a non-negotiable. But yes, do you look good? Yeah, I'll talk to y'all in a minute.
Heard you got that deep for me. Free love is deep for me. I'ma make you go weak for me. Make you wait a whole week for me. I see you watching, feeling. I know you want it, scheming. I know you need it, drug lord. You want it on you, don't I know? You need love, I need something. Do you want this? Like it wants you. Know that booty gon' do what it wants to. Can't hit it one time, multiple. I know you see this red, red, red song.
I'm doing my annual physical, and I know it's June, so I'm way late doing this annual physical, but well, not really, because you can do it whenever, as long as you do it. But plus, I am going to get my 6 month like STD testing, all that, like blood work and all that done too. So this is a new place because I'm in a new area, so hopefully the process don't be too long and I can get in and get out. But it's very important, even if you're not active, to continue, or even if you're with somebody, continue to get tested, babe. Continue to get tested. But anyways, I'll see y'all after this appointment. All right, so I'm done with my appointment. The phlebotomist at this place was so good. Like, when I tell you, it took one time, he found a vein, stuck that damn thing in, barely felt it. They had to get like 4 valves of blood because I'm doing like all my blood work testing. And but my behind, I forgot you're supposed to fast before you do your blood work so they can check your like vitamin and your blood and your all this stuff for your blood, whatever. I forgot you have to fast. So I was like, dang, I'm probably gonna have to come back and redo it, he told me. So I was like, okay, fine, whatever. Yeah. So that's annoying. But it's important that I have like a clean read on my blood because, you know, diabetes run in my family, and we just need to, we gotta be on top of our health. But anyway, I'm on my way. Why is there fireworks already? It's not even July. I guess people start early getting fireworks. Or maybe they're getting it for Juneteenth. I kind of want to go back home with my family for Juneteenth. Anyways, girly, we are at Publix. I just need to grab me some water and some fruit. Possibly, I don't know. Mostly just water. I'm out of water and I really need to hydrate. Like, it's importante that I hydrate. This fucking asshole just flying all the time. Anyways, yeah, so I'm just going to, I'm going into Publix real quick to grab me some water. I'm out of water. And I'll figure out if I need anything else, but I don't think I do. Now, why the fuck would your stupid ass? Damn, they got these dumbass kids working here. I'm going home. I ain't spending no money because I gotta re-up my money after my little sister and my little brother's birthday. Like, literally, my little sister's, her stuff wasn't really all that expensive, but my little brother, he was definitely an expensive one. So I need to re-up. And this weekend is Father's Day, so happy Father's Day to anybody who has great, you know, father figures. All the father figures out there, happy Father's Day to all the father figures out there. But yeah,
for Maya's birthday.